Still talking to your friends?
It's complicated.
Many a tear has to fall.
When we first got together,
but it's all
we were different people.
In the game.
Grandpa Eddie?
Anthony?
This is Martha and Bethany. This is Spencer's grandfather.
Nice to meet you.
Morning.
Sorry to barge in on you.
You're not barging. He's barging.
Milo Walker.
Did you guys see Spencer?
I think he went back in. We gotta go get him.
Are you out of your mind? We haven't even picked our guys yet.
Oh, here's his car. All right.
You know something?
What?
Who are you?
Oh, my God. You're Spencer's grandfather.
Are we in Florida?
And you?
Milo Walker. Did I die and turn into some kind of a small, muscular Boy Scout?
Are we dead?
Bethany?
No!
Rich?
I'm the old fat dude. This can't be happening!
My hip sure feels good now.
Look at my thighs.
Look at your thighs.
Look at my thighs.
Okay. You have some issues here. The game is busted.
It was a game. I'm not it. I don't want to be it.
Welcome to Jumanji. This next adventure is even more challenging. And remember, the future of Jumanji is in your hands.
I have one important question. Who is Jumanji?
Is that Barbara's boy?
We're gonna die.
We did die.
Are we in hell?
I knew it.
Oh my God.
All in the wonderland. This is a whole new thing. There we go. You've got to have eyes in the back of your head.
What in the Sam Hill?
Is
it your strengths and weaknesses?
Smoldering intensity?
It's a stupid face you make.
Huh? What's going on?
You having a heart attack?
Breathe! Breathe!
His whole left side is shutting down.
Eddie! All in the wonderland.
Always remember, the universe has a way of leading you to where you're supposed to be at the moment you're supposed to be there.
Let's do this.
It took me 20 years to find you. How many people can say that? You are the best kept secret in the universe. And I found you.
Which makes me perfect for this job.
You really think a black suit is going to solve all your problems?
No, but looks damn good on you.
Oh snap! We are a rumor. Recognizable only as deja vu and dismissed just as quickly.
Time to prove yourself, Agent M.
We may have a problem in London.
Welcome to MIB.
Moving on, loser!
You will be with Agent Peach, one of the best ever to wear this suit.
Ah! Catching up on my daily meditation. Time for lunch, I think. You hungry?
It's 9:30.
Oh, it's Tuesday's taco day.
We've been compromised. It puts every citizen of this planet at risk.
Somewhere. Found it.
We are the men in black.
gotta go now.
No, Dad, I walk.
Personal chauffeur going on.
It's okay.
Seriously, Dad, walking would have been fine.
Breaking news, Spider-Man saves the day again.
Spider-Man. This guy swings in once a day, zip zaps off Nancy.
Accountability. Dad, speed up.
You know these kids. Miles, man, you get arrested?
Gosh, don't cops run red lights?
Well, yeah, some do. But, not your dad.
In your universe, there's only one Spider-Man. But there is another universe. It looks and sounds like yours, but it's not. My name's Miles Morales.
I know it's complicated. You want to know what happened to you? I can teach you to be Spider-Man. I love this burger. So delicious. One of the best burgers I've ever had. You have money, right? I'm not very liquid right now.
I think you're going to be a bad teacher. How am I supposed to save the whole world?
You can't think about saving the world. You have to think about saving one person. One thing I know for sure, don't do it like me. Do it like you.
Brooklyn! Stop us now. Hey, I'm all in, I'm all in. I ain't worried about a loss or a new friend. Never worried about a fraud or a new bin. Lost love, I ain't worried about a process.
I see the spark in you. It's amazing.
Hands up!
Whatever you choose to do with it, you'll be great. I love you, Moms.
Yeah, I know that.
Dad, are you serious?
I want to hear it.
You want to hear me say it?
I love you, Dad.
You're dropping me off out of school?
I love you, Dad.
Look at this place.
Dad, I love you.
Dad, I love you.
That's a copy.
Time to swing, just like I taught you.
When did you teach me that?
I didn't. It's a little joke. The team building.
Hey, guys.
Okay, who are you?
I'm Gwen Stacy.
Come on.
How many more Spidey people are there?
Send us to Comic-Con.
What's Comic-Con?
Let's go!
Three coaches, but I do think I have a solution for cross country.
No, I don't even like running.
Don't die. Don't die.
Cross country's not even a real sport.
Why would anyone want to do this?
I'm just impressed that you finished.
You are my best option.
Y'all here for tryouts?
No, sir. We're just hanging out.
Hey, are you here for cross country?
Yes, sir.
I had one girl show up and she's got asthma.
Oh, you mean Hannah Scott. Do you enjoy running?
It's really the only thing I'm good at.
Well, I have a season with one runner.
One runner matters.
Thomas, you got time for a visit?
Hello, Coach. So you changed sports, and you still got no team.
Well, that's sad even for me.
I get it. You have to coach cross country. But it's not the end of the world.
For someone who knows the Lord, you're acting like somebody who doesn't.
You give some very inspirational speeches to your players about stepping up under pressure and going the extra mile.
Anna, getting faster.
Your life is worth so much more than this.
To who?
When you find your identity in the one who created you, it'll change your whole perspective. Something or someone will have first place in your heart.
Where's your team? She's right there.
What have you allowed to define you?
Derek and Odette's kingdom is alive with the sound of music.
Every year we celebrate love and light. And what better way than with music?
I'm so lucky to sing at the Swan Princess Music Festival.
What did I tell you? Perfect acoustics.
Now let the festival begin.
I think it was a little pitchy.
I am Prince Lee.
You are very good.
How can you choose him? I don't understand.
Neither do I. The Swan Princess. She could show us how to break the sorcerer's spell. This is Chen.
We'll do whatever we can to help you.
Fire breathing or just hot breath?
Fire breathing.
Okay, good. Dragon to human. Someone has to sacrifice something precious.
With amazing musical performances from around the world.
And the winner of this year's festival is...
The Swan Princess, Kingdom of Music. Get the entire series on DVD and digital.
Grab your hatchlings!
Going, 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 going! Check out the special features for even more fun!
Well, hey, this is cool!
Yay!
Ready for a trip to the zoo? Let's go!
15 seconds.
It's unbelievably funny.
Crafty birds!
Ew, that's gross.
Angry birds.
Smarty birds!
Yes! Now sit back and relax and enjoy the show.